is over in Hong Kong where this devastation Typhoon Saola is going on. I do have him on a call. He doesn't have much time to speak as he is outside in the blistering rain. I will show the video as to which one that he sent me of a woman basically flying through the ground because of this devastation.
I'm trying to get to go and try to help her out, but I can't because the winds are way too strong. All right, so training in Hong Kong, stock market was halted, schools are closing, and flights are being canceled as Hong Kong and southern China race for Typhoon Saola. Okay, I've got the lady with me. I gotta go take shelter. We can't stay out here anymore, or else we're gonna get swept by this typhoon.